The Sikkim guards, in their characteristic plumed hats, follow the police band. The Chogyal and the Queen arrive with their two children and other members of the royal family. Also with them are the high-ranking officials of the state. The firing of the musket heralds the entry of the musicians, who perform their own ritual dance before the masked dancers begin. Behind the symbolic gestures in these masked dances may well be lost upon the outsider. Nevertheless, the broad, sweeping movements, combined with the stately splendor of the music, weave their own spell. But the things that instantly arouse one's admiration are the superbly designed masks, the heavy ornamental boots, and the gorgeous costumes of silk and brocade.
Yeah.
As sunshine breaks through the clouds, the royal guests disport themselves on the grounds around the arena, while the common people devise their own ways of having a pleasant time. Gambling is one of the most popular pastimes of the hill folk, and the fair in the palace grounds offers a wide range to choose from. With the midday break for lunch, the dancing stops and the band takes over. Rice and pork, and a local drink known as chang, provide the main items in the feast for the common people. Chang is drunk with the aid of straw from bamboo containers. Time has now come for the lamas to prepare for the final ritual. The procession goes down the winding road below the palace grounds, through the Tashiling Gate, to a shrine of straw. A ritual dance follows, at the end of which the shrine is set ablaze in a symbolic gesture of burning away the past year's evils.
এমন আরো অনেক ভিডিও দেখতে এই চ্যানেলটি সাবস্ক্রাইব করে নিন এবং পাশের বেল আইকনটি প্রেস করে দিন।